爆竹声声报春到，
灯笼高挂照平安。
尊敬的各位领导，
各位来宾，
亲爱的老师们，
同学们，大家
晚上好。
那段舞狮表演让我看得津津有味。
对呀，确实点燃了今晚的气氛。
我是主持人于景恩 I'm Grace。
我是罗家俊 I'm Sean。
我是洪佳佳 I'm Angela。
我是赵登明 I'm Bobby。今晚就由我们四人共同为大家主持。 We'll be your MCs for tonight。
今天我们相聚于此，共同迎接2022农历新年的到来。
Today we are here to celebrate the 2022 Chinese New Year。
我们衷心的感谢在线上观看我们演出的各位，谢谢大家的支持。
Thank you to everyone watching our virtual celebration。 首先有请校长 Mr. Redmanovich 为我们送上新春祝福。
Let's welcome our principal Mr. Redmanovich to say a few words。
Thank you very much. Good evening and welcome to our Chinese New Year's celebration for 2022, the Year of the Tiger. Chinese New Year, or the Spring Festival, is the most important celebration observed in China with cultural and historic significance. The festival signals the beginning of spring and the start of a new year according to the Chinese lunar calendar. Chinese New Year 2022 will fall on Tuesday, February the 1st, starting the Year of the Tiger. Those born in the Year of the Tiger are said to be brave,competitive, and confident. Celebrations of Chinese New Year traditionally last for 16 days, starting from Chinese New Year's Eve to the Lantern Festival. In 2022, this is from January the 31st to February the 15th. On behalf of the staff, I would like to wish you all a very happy New Year, and may 2022 bring you much happiness and good health. Thank you very much, and enjoy the evening.
谢谢 Mr. Redmanovich。 接下来有请我们的 School Board Trustee Miss Julie Cusick 为我们致辞。
Thank you Mr. Redmanovich. Next, we're pleased to welcome our School Board Trustee Miss Julie Cusick to say a few words.
Hi, it's Julie Cusick, your Public School Board Trustee. I am honored to be invited to share in celebrations at Lillian Osborne High School for Chinese New Year.The Chinese bilingual program hosted at Lillian Osborne High School and 13 other schools within Edmonton Public is a well-respected program, not only in Edmonton, but around the world. In fact, it's been called the best Chinese language program outside of China. What's so important about this program is that it allows students of Chinese heritage to stay in touch with their language and culture within a Canadian context.It also allows students of other backgrounds to learn about a fascinating and important culture. This is the year of the tiger. The tiger is a symbol of strength, confidence, and bravery. I wish all students bravery and confidence as you carry out your studies this year and strength to take on whatever challenges come your way in the year to come. So with that, thank you for your invitation.For me to celebrate Chinese New Year with you. I hope you enjoy the rest of the program.
Thank you, Ms. Cusick. 接下来，六高中舞蹈团为大家表演《知否》，一首充满伤情的歌，请热烈欢迎我们的舞者。
Next, the Lillian Osborne Chinese Dance Group will perform《知否》. Let's welcome them onto the stage.
小手抬高冰泪难留
完美诠释了这首歌的寓意，仿佛与音乐融合在了一起。
接下来给大家带来中西合璧的乐器表演，敬请期待。
听起来很新奇呢，里面都有什么乐器呢？
这首曲子使用二胡、笛子、钢琴、鼓来演奏。
哇，这么丰富的种类啊，混合了传统中国风和来自西方的乐器。但是我还有一个问题，
又要干嘛？
二胡它为什么叫二胡呢？
因为它只需要两根弦就可以演奏出美妙的乐曲啊。
你骗谁呀、啊？两根弦能玩出来什么音乐、啊？
这就是你孤陋寡闻了。欣赏完接下来的表演，你就知道了。
好吧，好吧，请欣赏乐器演奏《牵丝戏》。
The next song will be performed using the 二胡 flute, piano, and drums.
二 means two in Chinese, and the 二胡 only has two strings. Despite only having two strings, it can still play alluring music.
Let's now welcome 二胡 performer Daniel Lai.Drum performer Philip Lin, flute performer Alan Guo, and piano performer Arwen Chuang's 牵丝戏。
Thank you. 真好听，中国传统乐器和西洋乐器的结合是如此巧妙。
刚刚我们想了耳福，接下来让我们一饱眼福，有请十一年级的 Chloe 刘为我们带来她的独门绝技武术。
Next up, let's welcome Chloe Liu along with her unique martial art performance.
Chloe 太飒了吧，小弟我甘愿拜他为师，这时候就需要一段舒缓人心的诗朗诵来平复一下我澎湃的心情。
I agree, Chloe is so cool. I also want her to teach me some cool moves.
接下来请欣赏诗朗诵爱读书的孩子，表演者 Sinead Smith, Rubaya Khan, and Ben Wright.
Our next performance is the poem reciting 爱读书的孩子 by Sinead Smith, Rubaya Khan, and Ben Wright.
我是爱读书的孩子，把书籍当作神人，幸福的品味，把书籍当作美酒，甜美的啜饮。
我是爱读书的孩子，把书籍当作海洋，快乐的遨游，把书籍当作高山，奋力的攀登。
我是爱读书的孩子，我把天空、大地、河流、大山也当作一本本的书。我读到七彩的童话，读到迷人的故事，读到美妙的诗行。
我是爱读书的孩子，当我读着读着，自己慢慢也成了一本厚厚的、丰美的书。
谢谢刚才为我们带来诗朗诵的同学，接下来这个节目那可是不一般。
怎么说？
这项活动啊，可以说老少皆宜，在国内外都颇受欢迎，并且享有“中式悠悠球”的美誉。
行了，你就别卖关子了，快告诉大家吧。
下面请大家欣赏由 Mr. Bachelor Bobby Zhao 和 Caitlin Lee 为大家带来的空竹表演。
Thanks for the poem reciting. Our next performance will blow your mind. It's a very popular sport around the world.And people call it the Chinese yo-yo.
Let's enjoy the phenomenal Kong Zhu performance by Mr. Bachelor, Bobby, and Caitlin.
Yeah. 颗种子终于长出了果实，今天是个伟大日子。摘下星星送给你，摘下月亮送给你，让它每天为你升起。变成蜡烛燃烧自己，只为照亮你。把我一切都献给你，只要你欢喜。你让我每个明天都变得有意义。生命虽短，爱你永远不离不弃。你是我的小呀小苹果，怎么爱你都不嫌多。红红的小脸温暖我的心窝，点亮我生命的火火火火火火。你是我的小呀小苹果，就像天边最美的云朵。春天又来到了，花开满山坡，种下希望就会收获。竟不觉得你讨厌，你的一切都喜欢，有你的每天都新鲜。有你阳光更灿烂，有你黑夜不黑暗，你是白云我是蓝天。春天和你漫步在盛开的花丛间，夏天夜晚陪你一起看星星眨眼，秋天黄昏与你徜徉在金色麦田，冬天雪花飞舞有你更加温暖。你是我的小呀小苹果，怎么爱你都不嫌多。红红的小脸温暖我的心窝，点亮我生命的火火火火火火。
你是我的小呀小苹果，就像天边最美的云朵。春天又来到了，花开满山坡，种下希望就会收获。
这空竹看着真好玩，我都想试试。
你还是别试了吧，容易出丑。
扎心了，扎心了。
你快别在这儿自作多情了。
哎，你就知道天天损我。快来说一下，我们下个节目是什么？
是古筝。古筝是中国汉民族传统乐器中的筝乐，它是中国最独特、最重要的民族乐器之一。它的音色优美，音域宽广，演奏技巧丰富。
你知道吗？古筝有将近2700年的历史，古筝都比你曾曾曾曾曾祖父都大。
哎，我真是拿你没办法。下面请欣赏利奥高中的古筝团和11年级中文班合作表演的《听我说谢谢你吧》。
The yo-yo performance was so interesting and fun. Next to come is the Chinese harp, which is an ancient instrument with a history tracing back to several thousand years.
古筝 is a precious and unique cultural artifact of a traditional Chinese music. It has almost 2,700 years of history in China. Let's now enjoy the performance by the LO 古筝 Club, along with the singers from grade 11, 6Y Chinese class. Thank you. 感谢古筝队和十一年级中文班的同学给我们带来如此精彩的演奏，相信大家今晚都被动听的音乐给迷得彻彻底底。
A huge thank you to our Guzheng Club and the singers for their mesmerizing performance. I'm sure no one would disagree.
欣赏完古色古香的传统乐器表演后，接下来我们将为大家带来一首流行民谣歌曲，有请 Angela Tan、Bobby Zhao 和 Megan Yi 为我们带来成都。
After enjoying the performance by the Chinese traditional instrument, let's enjoy the auditory feast brought by Angela, Bobby, and Megan.
直到所有的 灯都熄灭了，也不停留。你会挽着我的衣袖，我会把手揣进裤兜，走到玉林路的尽头，坐在小酒馆的门口。
感谢三位同学为我们带来《成都》这首深情而舒缓的歌曲。好了，接下来请欣赏我们美丽又迷人的 LO 舞蹈队来跳一支经典的水袖舞。
Our next performance is a traditional Chinese dance brought to you by the gorgeous LO Dance Club.
雪霏霏。
首先感谢我们利奥高中舞蹈团带来如此优美的舞蹈，观众们肯定还沉浸在刚才的表演中，但我们接下来的表演也同样精彩，让利奥高中十二年级中文班的同学们为我们的演出画上完美的句号，请欣赏歌曲《你被写在我的歌里》。
The LO dance team has impressed us time and time again with their rhythm and elegant movement. I'm sure the audience was captivated the whole time. But our next performance is very interesting as well.To end this night of performances, please welcome the bilingual 30 Chinese class with the song 你被写在我的歌里。
时候竟然懒得像一记耳光。 怕痴妄想向我内心躲避快的渴望，
仿佛能看见你月亮船脚印的走廊，
多少有时候竟被你调味的像颗糖，是你抓紧我忙坚持张望，仿佛内心夹岸之花盛放，我被陷在你的眼睛里眨呀，水声敲进我心门，拥抱了所有答案，滋养了感恩，相信我能是你的，
爱难解脱于两种悲伤的地方，
快乐有时候竟然拉得像一记耳光，是你提醒我别怕去幻想，向我内心躲避快的渴望，时候竟被你调味的像颗糖，是你抓紧我往前去张望，仿佛你心将痴妄盛放，我被陷在你的眼睛里眨呀，
真的是太棒了。
Thanks Angela, I'm sure it'll be a great class memory for us.
年年新春，年年高唱新春曲，
岁岁祝福，岁岁欢跳祝福舞，
我们以歌为魂，以舞为媒，来展现利奥高中学生们的龙姿凤彩。
今天晚上的演出就到这里了，非常感谢这次在线观看的观众们给予我们的大力支持。
我们还要感谢组织这场晚会的王老师、尹老师、Mr. Black Bachelor、Mr. Delacruz、Mr. Blackwell 和 Mr. O。同时也感谢尹老师指导中国舞、古筝老师 Karen、Lion Dance Coach Vanessa 和所有演员和志愿者一起来参加本次新年晚会，和我们共同度过这个欢乐而祥和的夜晚。
Thank you to Lillian Osborne's Chinese teachers, Miss Wang and Miss Ying, for organizing this event.Special thanks to Mr. Bachelor, Mr. Delacruz, Mr. Blackwell, and Mr. O for your help and support for this event.
As well as Ms. Yin for coaching the LO Dance Club, Vanessa for coaching the Lion Dance Team, and Karine for teaching the Guzheng Club.
Finally, we'd like to thank the performers and volunteers that made this joyous and exciting occasion possible. Thanks for watching, and
have a good evening, everyone.